Hi everyone, welcome back to today's video. In this video, we are going to make a thermometer for BBC Microbit, using Microsoft MakeCode. This thermometer will plot a bar graph on Microbit, showing the temperature. And when you press the button A and the button B at the same time, Microbit will display the temperature as text. Sounds pretty awesome. I just created a new project on MakeCode. And let's start now. First thing we are going to do, is to make Microbit plot the bar graph of the temperature. We are going to use this block from LED category, called plot bar graph of 0 up to 0. This block can plot a bar graph on Microbit. And you only need to give it two numbers, one for the current value, another one for the maximum value. Like if we put 50 and 100 into the block, it will plot the bar graph of 50 over 100. Which should be at the half of the screen. So now let's change it to make Microbit plot the bar graph of the temperature. For the current value, we need to replace it with the temperature. We can use this block called temperature, from input category. It can get the temperature that Microbit detected. And let's change the maximum value of the bar graph to 50. Because that's hot enough. Now Microbit can plot the bar graph of the temperature. So great. This program works still fine if you change the temperature on the simulator. And for the next step, we are going to make that when you press button A and button B at the same time. Microbit will display and scroll the temperature as text. In order to do that, we need to know when button A and button B is pressed. And well, there is a block called on button pressed. You can find it under input category. Let's use it, and set the button to A plus B. We will need to display the temperature as text when this block is triggered. And the show string block is perfect for us to use. Let's drag it out of there and put it under on button pressed block. And remember to put the temperature block into the show string block. But well, this program will not run well. Since there is a bug, we are trying to display the text, but meanwhile under the forever block, the program is also trying to plot the bar graph. So here will be a glitch, and the text will not be readable. Luckily, we can simply solve this bug by adding some conditions. What we can do is to pause the plotting of the bar graph when we need to display the text. We can use a variable to indicate when the bar graph can be plotted, and when it can't. At the start of the program, the bar graph should be plotted. So let's set the pause to 0, which let's assume means can plot. When button A plus B is pressed, we need to pause the plotting. So let's set the pause to 1. And when the text finishes displaying, we can resume the bar graph by set the pause back to 0. We can also add a clear screen above the show string block, this can make the whole display looks better. And the last but not least, let's put the if condition under the forever block. To make sure when it can plot bar graph, when it can't plot. So we can check the pause variable. When it is 0, we can plot. When it is not 0, we cannot plot. After adding this condition, this program should works fine. The whole program will looks just like in the video. And I guess it's time to test this thing out. So as you can see in the video, the bar graph is plotted on the Microbit. The bar graph will also change when the temperature changed. And when we click button A plus B, the temperature is displayed on there as text. The program works super great. And I guess that is all for today. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our YouTube channel if you enjoyed the video. See you soon.